We are now traveling east over Fallon, Nevada, towards the Project Shoal site, 15 to 25 miles, on Highway 50. We reach Highway 836, then go south. The Naval Air Station Fallon is on the left side of the road. As we come to the Shoals Road, we travel on a dirt road for 5 miles to the west. And here we are at the Project Shoals site, where 1 megaton of ice was exploded in 1962 at a depth of 5,347 feet.